you continue in the apostles' teaching and fellowship, in the breaking of bread and in prayers.
I will, with God's help.
Will you persevere in resisting evil, and whenever you fall into sin, repent and return to the Lord?
I will, with God's help.
Will you proclaim by word and example the good news of God in Christ?
I will, with God's help.
Will you seek and serve Christ in all persons, loving your neighbor as yourself?
I will, with God's help.
Will you strive for justice and peace among all people, and respect the dignity of every human being?
I will, with God's help.
Let us then ask God to bless you all. The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give our thanks and praise.
We give you thanks and praise, Almighty God and Father, for by the gift of water you nourish and sustain all things. Blessed be God forever and ever. We give you thanks that through the waters of the Red Sea, you led your people out of slavery to freedom in the promised land. Blessed be God forever. We give you thanks for sending your Son Jesus. For us he was baptized by John in the River Jordan. For us he was anointed as Christ by your Holy Spirit. For us he suffered the baptism of his own death and resurrection, setting us free from the bondage of sin and death, and opening to us the joy and freedom of everlasting life.
Blessed be God forever.
We give you thanks for your Holy Spirit, who teaches us and leads us into all truth, filling us with her gifts, so that we might proclaim the gospel to all nations and serve you as a royal priesthood.
Blessed be God forever.
We give you thanks, for you have called McKenna and Sophia to new life through the waters of baptism. Now sanctify this water, that your servants who are washed in it may be made one with Christ in his death and resurrection, to be cleansed and delivered from all sin. Anoint them with your Holy Spirit, and bring them to new birth in the family of your church, that they may become inheritors of your glorious kingdom. We give you praise and honor and worship through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Blessed are you, our strength and song, and our salvation.
child to you. Mechanic Elizabeth, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I sign you with the cross and mark you as Christ's own for it. Heavenly Father, we thank you that by the water of the Holy Spirit you have bestowed upon these your servants the forgiveness of sin and have raised them to the new life of grace. Sustain them, O Lord, in your Holy Spirit. Give them an inquiring and discerning heart, the courage to will and to persevere, a spirit to know and to love you, and the gift of joy and wonder